Hello everybody, good morning. This is Marie, the Cocker Spaniel. As you can see, they've got big floppy dangly ears, drop ears, and they get ear infections all the time, or mucky ears all the time, because the air doesn't get circulated around the ears. And for this morning, I'm just going to give you a bit of ear care. So first of all, I'm going to use ear wash. This is fantastic stuff, and all you need to do is get yourself a set of cotton balls, pour some on, and just get inside the ear like that and clean them out. Now he gets this done all the time. The time he's in the salon. It gets the mucky ears. And it just cleans out your ear. Then you get a dry one. Give it a wee wipe to dry the ear. Good boy, look, he loves it. Loves it. It just dries out the ear. And then what I do then, if I don't have any of this, which I always do, these ear wipes are exactly the same. And you don't need cotton balls. Just get the wee ear wipe. Just grab a wee wipe. Exactly the same. Smells beautiful too. And just get in around the ear. Your finger in. Don't put anything more than your finger. You get on the end, give it a wee rub out. These wee wipes are fantastic. And that's all you do. Okay, now if you have a dog with like gunky ears, like yeasty ears and things, there's all these different ear cleaners, and you can go to the vets, they charge you a fortune for all these different antibiotics and things like that. This is called Thornet powder. It is fantastic. I use it in my dogs now. I have a poodle who has had really, really bad ears for years and years and years, and I've tried everything. Then one of my friends introduced me to this a few years back, and I just love this stuff. All you've got to do with this, you do not put this inside the ear. You get a wee bit of solution. Let me find it. But anyway, I'll just use one of these wipes. So you just use a wipe, damp. See this? Around this part of the ear, just unround here, just damp it. Let it be damp. Get your Thornet powder in your finger and dab it around the outside of the ear. Now, his ears are pretty clean at the minute, but he normally has infections and things in his ears, or like really mucky ears, because as I say, the air doesn't circulate around them. Because they're so dangly, they hang down the side of his face. But anyway, for any dogs, or any dog at all, doesn't matter what it is, you better thorn it, tap it around the outside of the ear. Don't put it down on the ear, just around the outside. And that will clean out that ear. That is fantastic stuff. It will clear up that mucky ear, the infection, or whatever it is on the ear. That will clear it up. Mites, the whole lot, that stuff there is fantastic. And it's Thornet powder. Now, I've got my customers and myself, as a groomer, for years, as I said, had the problem with my poodle's ears, and it's a common thing. He was getting yeast infections all the time. He was getting wee ear mites and things, and I just use this stuff here. But I have these three products. It's all I need, and I've cleared up my dog's ears. And it took years and years of antibiotics and things, and always sore ears, constantly scratching at them. And I tell you, this stuff is amazing. So I just, a wee ear wipe. If you don't want to use the ear wash, it's exactly the same. These are ear wipes, they're just ear wash. Use your finger, get down on that ear, clear it all out. And a wee bit of Thornet powder, just around the outside of the ear. Don't put it down under the ear, it doesn't go under the ear. Just dab it round, a wee bit of Thornet, a couple of times a week, and I guarantee your ears will clear up. Thanks for watching that little video. speak to you soon.
Bye.